baptismal is a is associated, or baptism is associated with the repentance and confession. That's what Sister Jessica's going to do today. She already repented from her sins. Today, she's going to do a confession, not only to herself, but to us publicly. Hechos 2:41 dice, así que los que recibimos su palabra fueron bautizados y fueron añadidas en aquellos días como 3,000 personas. Acts 2:41 says, then those who gladly, that's the important part, gladly received his words, were baptized. And the same day they were added about 3,000 souls. Matthew 3:6 dice, y eran bautizados en el Jordán, dice la Escritura, confesando sus pecados. Mateo 3:6 dice, and it says, and they were baptized by him in the Jordan, confessing their sins. So is there any question? Is it clear what baptismal is? Baptismal is a symbolic thing. It's symbolic to the world of something that's happened internally to you. You don't need baptism to be saved. We need the blood of Jesus Christ to be saved. Amen? But this act that you're doing today is with confidence in your repentance and your confidence in the confession that you have, that today that you are showing all these witnesses that you say yes to God and no to you. Amen? What's going to happen today is we're going to bury the old Jessica in the water. And when you come out, you're going to be the new Jessica. According to the scriptures, we are made new creations in Jesus Christ. Yes. The old things have passed. From this point on, everything is what? New. We understand? Mm-hmm. Are you ready to take that step? Mm-hmm. Praise God. How is it here? Pastor, praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Anota aquí. Cantan un corito. Okay, hermano. Hallelujah. Ministra a los hermanos. I'm going to change real quick, and then we call each other. Praise God. Hallelujah.